I love Notability because it's an ever-changing platform. Notability really does become a sidekick when you use it the way that helps you. Hi, my name is Carlos Ramirez, and I'm a chemical engineering student here at UC Berkeley. My hopes for the future are to do battery research. I want to help the environment a lot, as you see from my shirt. It's like a recycling sign, says be green. And I feel like batteries are going to be the future to be able to make solar energy and wind power sustainable. I use Notability all the time when I'm at school. When I'm at lectures, I'll have Notability pulled up. I'll have the recording of my professor, and I'll take some rough notes. I do a lot of technical notes in my classes, and being able to draw these chemical structures very easily with the shape tool really allows me to save time, but also make my notes look really pretty. My favorite feature is the voice audio recording in Notability. It really does make it easier to transfer your note from a rough draft to a new one. There's a lot of details that you can miss on your first go of the lecture in case you didn't really get the full concept in the moment. I think being here at Berkeley was definitely a big culture shock. I'm from a low-income community, so for a lot of us, it's really difficult to come to a place where everyone is really rigorous about their studying. They've been supported a lot by their family financially. Being able to have Notability there kind of as my sidekick just really helped fill in the gaps. It really just allowed me to be able to visualize what I had to do and make notes that I could be proud of. When I looked at my notes, I was like, wow, this is so awesome. And it was so easy to digest and so easy to change at any moment to really cater to what I wanted to do. I think what inspires me is creating a change in the world. I really think that the future relies on clean energy, and batteries have fascinated me ever since I heard one of my professors talk about the research that they did in that field. It gives me a lot of motivation and a lot of hope for the future. Trust yourself and don't be afraid to make mistakes. I know that sounds super cliche, but there's never gonna be a right choice. Even when you make the right choice, you know, there's still gonna be maybe a little mistake that comes out of it. But that's how you're really gonna grow. And being able to own up to that and let your personality shine through, collaborate with your classmates, just really gives you an opportunity to learn and grow. I think the biggest thing that I've learned being here at Berkeley is that growth requires uncomfortability. You're never gonna grow from a moment where you're not uncomfortable.